Sir Topham Hatt keeps us engines very busy.